Syria has carried out fresh attacks on Yemen in violation of a UN-brokered ceasefire, which came into effect on Tuesday. Saudi warplanes pounded a region in the province of Sada, killing at least 15 civilians. Saudi jets have also launched air raids in the provinces of Marib, Taiz, and Jowf.